Why did the Romans capture you?
The knowledge I have. But we should not talk here.
And for the bosses see that I'll throw a thought at the beauties and the local and real the guarantees.
I am one of Apollodoro's most trusted spies. Part of his divine manipulation of the threads. Someone betrayed us. Gave up our agents in Serineca. That is how the Centurion found me. Here's a list of names.
Then it cannot remain in his hands.
He patrols the border towers. Find the bastard, see what information he has, what others can be saved.
For Egypt.
For a free Egypt. May our victories multiply.
What's going on here?
Fortifications. They are Roman. The Roman presence here is zealous and oppressive. Must be careful now. In Balagre. He is in great danger.
State! Et io silut!
I will not betray the Black Lab.
Are you Gupta?
Yes. Did Apollodorus send you? No matter. We must escape.
You are a good friend. Thank you.
I will not die like this! Roma is no friend to our people of the Nile. She will crush us beneath her sandal. How did you know of me, Medjay?
The Centurion's list led me to you, and another of your comrades at the fort.
Apollodorus will want to know that we are compromised, and a Roman invasion of the Black Lands inevitable. Thank you, Medjay, for Egypt.
For a free Egypt. May our victories multiply.
Thank you. Carpe Diem!
Bayek, the Medjay.
Ibi, you are far from Siwa, my friend.
Yes, Medjay. I could not stay there after what happened. I cried for the people we left behind.
What is wrong with your girl, Apate, yes?
Few months ago, she met a Greek lad. He was so earnest and idealistic. He filled her heart with rebellion, convinced her to help him cut out the Roman canker growing in our world. They were captured attacking the fort.
Apate strode the same sand as Chemu. Our ancestors shared the Wahat. Where do the Romans have her now?
There is a place on the road to Cyrene where they inflict the cruelest punishment. A road lined with dead rebels.
Don't worry. I will bring Apate back to you, Ibi. Fiction site. They must be here somewhere.
Bayek of Siwa. Can that be you? Bayek. It's been so long.
Let's get free of this barbaric place fast.
Those naked Eadets will send reinforcements. We shouldn't linger here, Bayek.
It was you, Abate.
I could not stand by as the Roman contagion spread. You heard what they did in Siwa, Bayek.
I saw it. You attacked the fort.
Yes. The captain of the prisoners' camp, Severos, is a psychotic butcher. Every day finding new, sick ways to inflict suffering on our people. Then at night he goes who knows where to plot and plan. While Severos lives, the rebellion is nothing but sound and fury.
It was your strength and spirit that Hemu loved the most.
My days were filled with freedom then. Your boy and I hunted, laughed, lived. That is all I want for my children.
Then I will kill the torturer, Abate.
Look him in the eyes and make him understand that he's a shit-eater. I will gather my friends. If you attack the outpost, we'll join you.
Thank you.
Legion is losing its greatest negadiadet, Severus.
Maybe the lash will loosen your tongue.
Enough! My workers are not to blame. Send me some soldiers with half a brain, or we'll never find my Dioptra.
General Agrippa will hear of this. A Roman, standing up for Egyptians. Pathetic.
Tell Agrippa I need real soldiers who will help me find these thieves. Now scuttle back to your wine, you sacks of uselessness.
Are you the one responsible for working my people to death?
Your people? They are my people. I'm keeping them alive in the face of increasingly bad odds. But who are you, my Egyptian friend?
Bayek of Siwa, protector of these people.
Well, Bayek of Siwa, I am Vitruvius, and contrary to popular belief, not all Romans are your enemy. If you would help your people, then help me. Our tools have been stolen. My surveying tool, the Dioptra, specifically. Without it, construction has stalled on the aqueduct. The general's idiots believe my workers are to blame.
Maybe I can look for this Dioptra.
With it, this elevated river would flow into the farms of Cyrenaica. Talk to Dady up at the construction site. He used it last. Fortuna go with you, Bayek of Siwa.
I should be cautious around here.
State! Conquiesco!
Ecco mi finis, bastardos! Et tua est!
Are you ready?
Oh, hey, this fiery coach.
Calm down. I won't hurt you. Just tell me where the Dioptra is.
It was lunchtime, and my wife brought me a fresh roasted chicken leg for lunch. Which was nice, as it has been an eon since I had...
Sounds delicious, but get to the part about the Master's tool. Your lunch won't solve this crime.
Oh, I see. Well, I left the Dioptra in the cave, and when I came back, it was gone. Scobbled away by wolves, spirits, or worse.
What does this Dioptra look like?
Like a brazier, made of three parts. A bit you see through, a bit you measure with.
I will find it. Just try not to die of fright before then. Guarded. Bandit den. But at least we know it was not spirits that stole the tool. Like a piece of the Dioptra. messenger was tortured by the bandits. A touching letter. Abdi and Merope. Lovers torn apart by oppression. Reminds me of I and myself. Poor Abdi. I should look into this. He could be in trouble. He should be easy to... It should be easy to find with a tattoo. Part of the missing surveying tool.
Hey! Wait a second!
Hold on.
Another piece of the tool. I should return to Vitruvius before the Romans make an example.
You have it? You have my Dioptra?
I found it in a bandit camp above the aqueduct.
Really? Some of my workers complained of hearing whispers from there, believed it was haunted. I was sure it was just superstitious nonsense.
I dealt with it. Nothing will haunt you now, living or dead.
Excellent. And now General Agrippa has no more reason to bully my workers. He's become more ambitious since Flavius returned from Siwa, and it is not a welcome change. Thank you, Bayek. You saved my... our people's lives. I am in your debt.
Fortuna smile on you, Vitruvius. Your work will help a lot of people in Cyrenaica.